Megatron's plan. It's Shockwave coming out of cryostasis. Shockwave, the Decepticon assassin? He's as tough as they come. How did he get here?
I have a fix on your location, Optimus. Sending a team in now.
Ratchet, wait. I can't do much against his armor if he breaks free. Is there a way I can stop the thawing process?
Scanning? Yes, there is a failsafe system that should keep him frozen, at least until reinforcements arrive. I'm activating it now. Auxiliary tanks 1 and 2 activated.
Tanks 3 and 4 online. Pleasant dreams. Ratchet, are you reading this?
Power levels are spiking. Get out of there, Optimus.
No. Shockwave must not be freed. Perhaps I can recharge my rockets with that Energon. It's destroying the failsafe backup. It's time to protect Shockwave.
Optimus, jump!
Cryo. Freezing my circuits. Rockets recharged. Easy there, big fella. That looks like it's done. Reactivated. This is gonna be rough.
You're going to need an edge if he's as tough as you say.
I'm open to suggestions.
Scanning. Okay, there's a power core on his back linked to his primary weapon. Target that.
He's still slow from the stasis. If I... Ratchet, it's working. His weak spot is on his back.
Be bad, Optimus.
It's too late.
Scanning. Okay, there's a power core on his back linked to his primary weapon. Target that.
He's still slow from the stasis. Ratchet, it's working. His weak spot is on his back. Direct hit.
Be bad, Optimus.
Shockwave has fully activated the Driller Beast. Let's see how it handles. What's the matter? Don't like rockets?
clear the platform! So, back for more! Focus all your fire! Give them everything you got, then clear out!
The battle is won. But Megatron remains at large. We will not rest until he and all Decepticons are found and brought to justice. Activated, and your timing is perfect. Travel to this abandoned nuclear facility in Chernobyl and retrieve this item. Optimus may believe he has struck a fatal blow to my plans, but nothing could be further from the truth. Operation Pillar cannot be stopped. Earth and its resources will soon be mine, and Cybertron shall be born anew.